Let's see. Who's going to school today, honey?
It's Lindy.
Yeah, she's going to have so much fun at school. You know, I kind of wish I got to go to school, but I am too big. Oof.
Yes. Lindy, could you please come here?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Oh, honey. What's wrong?
I just don't feel that well.
Did you eat your breakfast?
No, I didn't feel that great.
Well, you do look a bit pale, and you feel warm, so happy go lay in your bed.
Okay.
And I'll get you a glass of water.
Welcome to the lay down.
Oh no, today's the play. I'm gonna miss it. Oh, darn it. Now someone's gonna have to take my place. And I really wanted to be that character. I forget his name and I forget the play, whatever. I just really don't feel that good. How's my little honey doing?
Good.
But Mom, I'm gonna miss the play today. I have to go to school. No, honey, you can't. You're sick. And if you're sick, then all your other brothers, sisters, and your only brother, Noir, is probably a little bit sick too, so they can't go to school. Can I have some water?
Yes, honey.
Thanks, Mom. You're the best. I know. Did you know I was once a nurse?
What? She never told me that.
Oh, well, looks like I'm sick for the rest of the day.